Like, this is over the kill of the first flame or something like that. Okay. It's not super big, but there's definitely stuff going on here. I'm going to have to get that tower key at some point. But let's talk to her and let's get some souls for right now.
Ashen One, produce the coiled sword at the bonfire. The Mark of Ash will guide thee to the land of the lords. To Lothric.
Lordran? Lothric,
the
sorry.
Of the lords converge. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me.
Okay.
Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Okay. So let's see. Oh, the soul base requirement isn't too bad. So let's see. Vigor. Let's, what is this? Simple? Oh, that's interesting. Okay. I feel like this was a decision they made with, fucking YouTubers or LPers in mind. Okay, anyway. Let's see. So, vigor. Okay, that's, oh. Okay, it's HP, resistance, frost, attunement. I don't really need to worry about that. Endurance probably needs to be affected, so this is stamina, resistance to lightning, and bleed. Vit is straight up physical defense. That's weird. Also governs maximum equip load. Why is equip load separate again? Fucking Jesus Christ. Okay. Strength, we're going to work on getting that up. Feel like I should get dex up one. Let's see, this is improves attack strength, reduces spellcast time, and reduces damage taken when falling. Interesting. Resistance to fire, strength, sure, because your physical strength will protect you from fire. That makes perfect sense. Let's see, int. Magic defense, of course. Faith is dark defense. Luck ups bleeding and poison capabilities, also governs resistance curses. Okay. So, let's see. We gotta get. How many are we getting? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Jesus Christ. Okay, I have a bunch of souls. Okay, so let's see. Let's see. Vid is equip load. Let's put one in there. One into vigor. Get that up to 15. Get dex up to 10. I should be able to wield most stuff at the base level there. Let's see. So I want to try and get most stuff up to at least 15, maybe 20. Let's see. It sounds like she's saying something. She is, but it's really hard to make out. I mean, definitely a callback to, what's it called, the Maiden in Black, more so than one. More so, especially because this the format of this area reminds me a lot of the, what's it called, the Nexus. So let's see. Let's get this up a little bit more. It looks like it's just 1 point per so far. Get that up. Let's get. Is this. What does this affect? Explanation again. I want to see. Okay, so that's FP. So let's get that up a level, a couple levels. And then. So you get that up to 8. I don't know how much I'm really going to be using attunement or the skills, but for now, let's get it up to at least a base level of 10. Let's see. I don't need to worry about interfaith right now. Let's get a. Let's get that up to 12. Let's see if I can get two more. Let's get that up one. Actually, let's get that up to 14. Okay. I think this feels good for right now. So I've got 1,000 souls left over. I could trade in a couple of those fading souls and get like one more, get endurance up another.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Yeah, whatever. Okay. So let's See, how much are these worth? 50. Okay. So that's actually not too bad for a, let's see. Let's try this desert corpse. It's 200. Let's get one more. Let's get up, end up to 15. Okay, let's see. I'll probably, play tomorrow, stream tomorrow goes through, I'll probably do some farming overnight to get enough souls to get the tower key, and then check that out tomorrow. Farewell, may the flame. Alrighty. Let's produce the heck out of this coiled sword. Alright. Okay, so now I can organize a storage box, burn an undead bone shard. What is that? I guess we'll find out. Bonfire level 1. I'm wondering if this means it has, like, there's a bonfire setting mechanic in here, like there was in 2. But I guess we'll see. Alrighty, let's see. Alright, let's just go. Tier of Ash, okay, and these are all those levels. Oh, nice, they have them divided up nicely. So, High Wall of Lothric. Tire of the Abyss Watchers, the Undead Legion of Farron, a black-dyed leather vest worn over chainmail. I'm glad that they have a lot of this stuff figured out right now, like for the game's launch. Like, they have the loading screens back again, and they've got, like, big, like, storage areas as well. So it looks like there's a similar function where stuff will go into storage once you hit, like, your personal capacity for it. Drake Blood Knights. Geez, there are actually a lot of, like, they're tying it back. They're keeping, they're not sweeping Dark Souls 2 under the rug as I might have expected. Oh, I'm just here. This Lord Vessel shit. And look, there's like a little baby coiled sword. Excuse me. Dang, okay. This High Wall of Lothric. It's a wall where Lothric used to get high. Alright. What do we got? We got nothing. Alright, the true Dark Souls begins here. Is there anything on this thing? Let's roll through it and see. Look at these weird-ass tree thingies. Hollows warped into fucking... Oh, that's a summon sign. For some guy. We're not gonna do that for right now. Well, let's go left first. Look at that dead-ass dragon. Fuck, okay. Ooh. I'm a little slow on the uptake here, as far as these things. Well, that guy came in like, look, I'm helping, and he got fucking flayed. Alrighty. Y'all just chilling out? Okay. And there's a pathy over here, and there's some weird path through the darkness. Okay, kill that guy first. He seems like he's a problem. Well, check out this fucking dragon, this dead-ass dragon over here. Let's see this guy. Oh, you got some health, buddy. Some of these people have red lights on them. I feel kind of bad, but I think I'll live. Huh, what's this? Ooh. Gold pine resin, I can get behind that shit. What is going on in here? Fire bombs. Very nice. Ooh. Okay, I need to be more careful than not at all. It doesn't seem like that much. Let's continue to explore this upper area. Ah, man. This axe feels like a slow-ass weapon. Like, it's definitely really strong, but it feels kind of unreliable. That's so weird. It's like I could walk through him like he was already dead. Or like he was just like a body there for show. Binoculars. Getting to knock the shit out of this place. See. I guess I should just add them here. I mean, what else am I going to look at? Pure distant scenery. They're unisingular, but applications many. The value of these specs depend greatly on the imagination of their owner. I love how it's a slow, dramatic pull out there. These people are armed, but they seem like they're not actively attacking me. Ooh, that's a nice effect on that. People just come out to watch these dragons fucking rot. Okay. How does this work here? Okay, it's down and the roll button. There's nothing over here. Soul of a deserted corpse. I did not see you there, buddy. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Somebody's got a lot of range. Okay, bye. Jesus Christ. Okay, wow, holy shit. Well, that was a bad decision. But what else is new? My whole life is a string of bad decisions. Alright. Well, I gotta go get my soulsies back. Get fucking Harold guy before he causes a problem. Okay, I went up there, so there's basically no reason to go back up there. Careful. Alright. I'm glad that pressing the B button doesn't make you jump off, though. Oh, no, you don't, you motherfucker. Ooh, a spear, I'll take that. Man, the backstabs feel really easy to pull off, actually. Christ, holy shit. Jesus! That effect is amazing, but, fuck that. Filthy son of a bitch. You gonna lay some more fire down? Okay, I'm gonna see. Jesus, okay. See if I can. Oh god, oh god, oh god! It just stays on fire. Oh, this guy's a motherfucker. I don't like him. Come on, get through! Get through! Oh my god, okay. Is he still there? Yep. Nice. Didn't do that much for me, but whatever, I don't give a fuck. What do we got in here? What do we have in here? Be wary of betrayal. What does that even mean? Nope, no illusory wall. Jesus! He's freaking out up there. Alright, does this mean this is a mimic? It kind of looks like one. Yep! Holy shit! I can't believe they have a mimic this early. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Shit. Oh my god. Fuck me. Sellsword Twin Blades. All right. All right, so I know I can definitely get through that fucking thing. Not that it actually seems to matter. Oh, so you can just go straight into a riposte from the guard break. Nice. Okay, move, move, move. Shit. wow, I can't believe I made that. Holy shit. Oh, man. Okay. Alright, I know what your fucking deal is. I cannot believe that was a mimic. That's crazy. Oh, God.
No, you motherfucker!
Son of a bitch! We'll have to see next time if there's anything. Well, you know, let's check in right now and see if there's anything on there. Nope. Just a way to jump down if you need to, I guess. Be wary of liar.
Oh God!
Motherfuckers. Hey, you know what you should do? You should stand right there. Stand right there! Yeah. We feel so fucking smart now, do we? Oh, crossbow, thanks.
Oh god, I'm really
fucking pushing my goddamn luck here, Jesus Christ. Okay. Man, the tracking on these fuckers is kind of absurd. Let's go ahead and let's, if there's a shortcut, let's open it up, like, right now. There's nothing else over here. I can open up this. Oh, it leads me around to this. Hello. Hey, buddy. You're aggressive, but you're not anything I can't handle. Yeah, how's that? You feel good? Fuck you. Son of a bitch. This axe isn't too bad. I think I might be able to get used to it. Okay, so this just leads me around, right round, like a record baby. Yeah, yeah, I get it. You're upset. Like, calm down. Fuck. God, what a baby. Ooh, deserter trousers. Trousers for eating dessert. Nice. Oh, there's a guy over there. I didn't even see him. All right, I'm going to have to fucking kill that stupid mimic. I'm not going to let it go. Let's check out my equipment, though. Let's see what those pants are like. They're a little bit worse, but honestly not that much worse. And the weight is better. Oh, they're just fucking lame-ass trousers. Who cares? Okay, let's Fusro Da, like, right now. Oh my god. Wow, what the fuck? Wow, I lucked out there. Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Oh my god! Fucking piece of shit. Oh my god. Get that health back now. Oh my god. Fuck this son of a bitch. Oh my god. Let's see if I can plunge attack it. Nope, you're too smart for that. Ah, Jesus. Come on! Oh man! Okay. Oh my god. Deep battle axe. The fuck is a deep battle axe? The Link explained to me how fucking, durability's about the same. Oh, it's a dark axe, literally. Easily wielded axe craft for battle and inflicts iron damage. Huh. This makes me think that part of the reason why, like, the luck stat is back is because there's gonna be more in the way of, random drops like this. So we're not going to be getting, like, we're not going back to RN gems like in Bloodborne, but we'll be getting, like, weapons with different kinds of, like, stat alignments to them and stuff like that. But who knows? Let's say it's not going. Whoa. I hope it was worth it, fuckboy. Someone follow me up? Oh, there's like some thieves out down there. Let's clear this room out before we start on the fun times. Okay, so there's this guy here. I don't see anyone else. Ooh. You got darts or some shit? Get wrecked, son. Is there another one? I don't like that noise. It sounds like something swooshing around. Wow, I nearly fell to my death there. Jesus Christ. I don't want to use my last Estus, but I might need to. Let's see what's going on over here. Oh shit! Fuck you! Where did you come from? Holy shit. Okay. Now I know what that is over there from preview footage. I'm not going to risk my shit right now. So let me see. Okay, interesting. So it looks like the standard attack is the slam, but then when I do the Fusroda, it gives me the fucking shit. But then when I do the Fusroda, it gives me this long charge attack, which is interesting. Shit's locked. Whoa, you're an angry fella. Fuck. Ooh. Screw you, you son of a bitch. What is down here? I don't like this. There's that guy over there. A throwing knife. A knife for throwing. Oh my god, you motherfucker. You know what? Fair enough. I deserve that. You son of a bitch. You set us up. Oh shit. Okay. Let's get back a little bit. Ooh. Okay. Mail breaker. Let's see what you got to say. Monster! Monster's my favorite anime. That's pretty good. What is going on over here? You know what? There's that whole other path I didn't even look at. Hey, what's up? Shit's locked. If only I had a gigantic metal implement that I could use to break down a door. But sadly, no such thing exists in this sad world of ours. I'm either going to have to beat a tactical retreat, or I'm going to have to... That's interesting. But it doesn't look like it's actually a path. Aw. Whoa, that freaked me out a little bit. Like how all that stuff broke. Nice. Okay. And janky physics are a core part, arguably the core part, of the soul's experience. To be fair. Let's see, there's no way for me to get over here, so I have no idea what's going on with that. See, I went this way, didn't I? This looks like it might be my only way forward. Because didn't I come down from here? Yeah, I came down from here. That's where our good buddy is. Bonfire head. Let's see how real that is. Oh my god, there's a bonfire here. Thank fucking God. Christ. Okay. Oh my god, there's a whole nother area here. Jesus Christ. Yeah, tiny shards. So now when I get something I want to use, I can level it up. Illusion ahead. Oh my god. I have to say, one of the best parts of, nice. One of the best parts in terms of the meta for Dark Souls 2 was because all the doors were unlocked with the A or X button, depending depending on your console. There were a lot of people who would just leave the troll messages like in front of the doors. So it's like, if it's you're pressing A, you have to press A to look at it, and you don't know if it's real or not because of the fact that the thing is in front of it. Okay, tower on the wall. Oh, I really need a Estus. Oh, I can't even get up here. Well, shit. Is there anything over here I can do? Nope. Oh, shit. Okay, now you're causing a problem because of this fuckboy. Oh my god. Jesus! Alrighty. Come over here so that way I can fight you without having to deal with this guy. Okay. Is he just wandering around out here? Like, what's he doing? Where'd he go? Did he just fuck off? Oh, yeah, he's patrolling. Jesus Christ. Okay, I think there's only the other two down here.
Oh my god.
Come on, come on. Jesus. Oh, I love how there's the knife sticking out of you. That's actually a really nice touch. Okay, yeah, the problem is that that guy with help is a problem. The fucking big knight guy. Although I guess really you could say that that's most of the enemies in Dark Souls. Like one-on-one, they're manageable. Two-on-two, it's a problem. Fuck you. What do you got for me? You got 5 throwing knives. Jesus Christ. Okay, where's your buddy? Fuck you. Alright. Now I think... Okay, so that's my way forward for right now. Alright, I am being careless. Like shit. Hey there, buddy. Fuck you. Try fire. Got some fire bombs. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh, thank god I avoided it. I'm sure there's gonna be other motherfuckers who I will not know about. Sorry. Blah. It's a cool ass rooftop, though. I don't know why I did that. Soul of a deserted corpse. Hey, buddy. What do you got for me? A raw gem. Oh, look at how they they kind of like squish around a little bit. That's great. All right, there's a Laedaire over here. There's a doorway. Oh shit. Okay.
Fuck you.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, fuck me. The camera turned around there, but I know that I shouldn't be calling Johns on that. Fuck. Alrighty. You know what? Maybe I should equip some of those, knives. Yeah, they're more of a dex weapon, but I think it'll be okay. Come on, get your ass over here.
Oh my god!
Oh, wall blocks are the worst. Son of a bitch. See if I can bypass them by going this way. Yep, he is not chasing me. Fair enough. What? That was some bullshit, but whatever. Oh, for God's sake. I've been playing too much Bloodborne lately. Ooh, round Iron Shield. Okay, I can't tell if that guy's back, but just in case, let's get ready to...
Yep!
Oh, thank God, okay. Because I know it turns into those fucking berserk things. And I was like, I do not want to negotiate that, no sir. Let's go back to this puppy. Oh my god. Ooh, those actually do quite a bit of damage. I have like 80,000 of those, and I think I'm gonna be okay. Alright, they're both dead. See what this says. Time for thrust. Isn't it always, though? Okay, let's see. There was that path around, but I don't think I can actually get to it. Try locking on. Black fire bombs. Ooh, shit. There's a big old guy down there. Let's go this way, see what's going on over here. Oh shit, hello. Hello. Ooh! You're tuned for backstabs, aren't you? Ooh. Oh shit, that's fucking awesome! Oh man, I'm not even mad. That was so fucking cool. Okay, let's see. Let's try and be careful with the Estus right now. The UFCB, wary of left. Oh, because there's... I don't even know. Oh, there's a guy here. What do you got? You got some fur bombs. Broadsword, okay. How's the broadsword? Attack power is a little bit less. This is 125, 16. It's a better scaling weapon, but the damage is so lower. Like scaling in general is really weird in Souls, because even if you have like a weapon with like A or S rank scaling, and like your strength is really high, you can still get weapons that have lower scaling and then do better damage anyway. So it's like, okay. Wow, look at that fog. That looks great. Holy shit. Okay. That looks like some fun I don't necessarily want to get into right at this moment. Oh, nice. It looks over the whole thing. Interesting. So there was that guy upstairs. Let's head towards them. Some more souls. I do not like this. Hello, friend. Woof. Fuck you. Oh, that's good. They hide the guy in the thing, so you'll go through that. Undead Hunter Charm. Is that a Lloyd's Talisman? Sure fucking looks like it. Tool used to hunt down the undead. Blocks access recovery within a limited area. Use long go by Lloyd's cleric knights on their undead hunts. Although Father Lloyd is long forgotten by the Way of White, his hunts have lived on, and this charm allows one to challenge undead without fear of tenacious healing. Well, you look fucking different. Like, you look scary. Alright, what else we got? Nothing, apparently. That's weird. Yeah, more Tide Knight. Heck yeah. Okay, let's see what's going on down here. Because that other path led to the fucking... Holy shit, look at all these fucking headless dudes. Oh shit. There he be. Oh god. Well. Wow, I can't believe you stay up for that whole thing. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, well, it looks like we've got a pretty clear path to him. Or maybe we should go and check out that path with all the dogs and shit. Yeah, let's check that out first, because I don't know about that guy. See if I go this way, I can avoid them all together. Looks like it. Okay. Fuck you. Alright, I think we're gonna wrap up soon, but I wanna try and give that area a go. Fuck you, goop monster. I wonder if he won't aggro if I don't approach. That's probably something to take into consideration. Alright, I've done my part there. I can ignore that whole thing. Oh man, that's so cool. Fucking, I'm getting serious. That sounded like I should have alerted literally everybody. Where are those stupid trousers? Better keep my eyes out. I feel like those dogs are gonna start rushing me. Oh my god, fuck!
That went bad. Ugh.
Oh my god, I fucking hate dogs in this fucking game. Wow, they just let me go, okay. I'm glad that you can maneuver.
Oh god! What the fuck?!
Oh man. God damn it. Damn it. Okay. Okay, I feel like they're gonna leave me alone, but I'm not sure. Fuck you. Lock onto him. Eat shit. Alright, you're harmless. I think I can drop that. Yep, I sure can. Let's go around and see if he'll leave me alone. Nope!
Better fucking deal with him now!
Oh shit.
Oh god.
Fuck. Oh god. That is horrifying. That is not fun. But I did get a Titanite shard from him and an ember. So I guess it all worked out in the end. So he's gonna aggro no matter what. That's important to remember. All right. Ooh, that cannon first, okay. Oh, man. Let's get back and get some health. Or that works also. Shit. No, oh, I got an ember from him. Holy shit, they're just throwing these at me. Did he drop something? Let's might as well double check. Nope. Oh my god, is it? Fuck you. That'll work. Holy shit. Okay, let's get these guys back here, because I don't want them popping in on me while I'm trying to negotiate my business. I wonder if that's jumpable, but it doesn't look like it. Are there any other dogs? It looks like it's just these guys. Oh, man. Yeah, of course there's another fucking dog. Fuck! Okay, screw these assholes. I'm gonna go see if I can fight that stupid giant man. Oh, wow, really? Okay. You're excellent. Is my durability still... My durability is definitely lower than it was earlier. So maybe you do have to repair it across... Yeah, fuck you, buddy. Maybe you have to actually rest at a bonfire. Maybe dying does not count. Alright, yeah, let's get this guy up here. Okay. He's a little baby. Son of a bitch. Okay. Oh god. Oh my god, that has some absurd fucking range. Okay. Oh my god, he's a magician. Jesus Christ. Yeah! Fuck you! Oh man, okay. What else we got? I know there was more. More embers. Oh, I thought that was... Oh, there is something down here. Like, the gleam off his armor made it look like a pickup. Ooh, a rapier. A rapier. What the heck? Who's trying to start shit? I heard someone. Maybe it's one of those guys up there. Alright. Let's see. Fuck that guy.
Whoa!
Okay. Your ex, son. That looks like progress. So what's going on over here? Large soul deserted corpse. Ooh, that's a jump. Hmm. Ah, Ring of Sacrifice, that's pretty good. Let's go ahead and get some health back. Oh, I completely missed this. Another soul of deserted corpse. Was there something else over here? I feel like I'm going crazy. There's all kinds of shit down this way. Now up here was just... Well, there was that path I took, but then there's this forward as well. Ambush ahead. Great. Trap ahead. What else is new? Like, what? Okay, what do we got? Who else is coming? Oh, there's like 8 of these fuckers.
Oh my god!
Jesus Christ! Okay, fuck off.
Yeah,
okay. Fuck me. Well, there's the very specific instance in which it's useful. Where do they fucking pop up from? Do they just pop up from the fucking side here? I was just hanging around. Green blossoms, yeah. Rolling required ahead. And why would that be, friends? So where does this go to? Ooh, that sound was really bad. That sounded like some sort of animal.
Oh!
Oh my god! Fuck it! Jesus Christ, where did I unlock this to? Is this that original bonfire? Alright, well. Well, everyone, that is Dark Souls. What is that? Stomp. Alright, everyone, well, that's Dark Souls 3. Thank you very much for joining me. And we will see you next time. See, we got the wave.